Consent2Share can receive standard health records from an EHR or HIE. It then applies a patient's consent choices, such as redacting their substance abuse treatment information from their health record. Consent2Share then sends the modified record onto the receiver if it has been authorized by the patient's consent.